if you've been affected by the unreal man who splatters all over stories, perform creates a tiny impressive toilet, like a 800 fucking prick. Next up is a brand new episode, so put your tickets to go to the beep station. Stephen Dawson's needed.
Beat.
Stop it, it doesn't work.
No.
Joy-Con Entertainment.
CITV, the home of explicit diarrhea, alcohol, orange, and distinction. If your family tried to disgust them, they got killed such a trophy for what? It's not vomit and gross. Guaranteed to piss off every local paper in town. Make them even more angry. We have a new show called
Poo 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 Fart Shitty Stink.
A brand new episode is not vomit and gross and fart, and it'll make you garbage for yourself. So no more old shows, and just new shows to piss off every single fan of Art Attack and the original CITV.
Shut up, Cole! I'm in it! I'll end you!
Are you ready to see what's on CITV tonight?
Ready?
Nick, we hand over the beep station.
This is meant to be scary, is it?
Beep station is sponsored by Haunted Tesco's.
This is a summary of findings by Ofcom, the communications regulator, about the entire CITV channel. We've been getting loads of reports from ballistic parents about its fetishy content on a children's channel and how it could ruin their life. Because of this, we're proud to stop any harmful content by shutting down CITV permanently. It will start immediately.
Oh yeah, you've got 20 seconds to save CITV or else the entire studio will explode!
Dreadful.